Welcome guys, I hope you are fine. In this video I will show you the KO Perico heist, west south doors and replay glitches. But before we start, don't forget to like this video. Subscribe our channel to support us to make more videos.
Stay sharp, sit up straight. We'll be dropping in momentarily.
This place is like home from home now, huh? Okay, pilot will give you green light once you are in position. Good luck.
We're here. Wake up and get your rappels ready. Time for you to go. Try not to die down there. Let's try it this way. Rappel out of this chopper before it gets blown to pieces. Have fun!
Check out I button for south storage door glitch tutorial.
Well done.
Check out I button for West Storage Door Glitch Tutorial.
Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
This replay glitch works if you have completed the Elite Challenge. Hold Alt and press Enter. This will allow you to shift to window display. Then go to settings and find airplane mode and wait for transaction pending. If you have a PlayStationer's box so you can close your game or disconnect your Ethernet cable and plug it back in. Turn on airplane mode immediately when you see transaction pending. You guys can see that $1.7 million has been credited. So you guys can replay the KO Perico heist without preparation setup. See you guys next video. Bye.